Boys and guys, Luke here with another video, and today we are playing some SAS Zombie Assault 4, and this is a version 3.0. I have done another video, but I did not put the audio over this, so this is, I'm gonna have to do it myself. So, yeah, I'm gonna just be playing the normal, I just want to see if this works, more so. So, yeah, we'll go with a short map, Onslaught, because everyone loves Onslaught, and it's awesome. And I'm not sure if the audio works yet. I hope it really, really does. Yeah, I tried it in full quality, and it didn't work, so tough. You know, you're going to get ultra HD quality, because this is not the device for it. Anyway, continuing. If it's slow in the video, it's just because of that. So yeah. This is all we do. So, this map is just the normal Onslaught map. There's not really anything more extreme about it. So, yeah, you can basically do whatever you want. So, I decided to put the timer in the bottom left, if you can't see it. So, I might even put it in the bottom right, because it's more better and I can't see it next to the timer right. So, let's hope. So, yeah, you just run around. I think this is going to be very good for, I don't know, Minecraft. Places like that. I might need to get Minecraft as well because my device got backed up because of stuff and it decided to do that. So, yeah. So yeah, I'm gonna have to work on getting the applications back, which is not good. And as you can also see, you can also, in the camera, you can try and make it. Well, sometimes it works. Well, okay, so I can move the camera, which is down here now. Well, from down here. Oh crap, zombies. So yeah, as long as it also goes to slidey motion. So yeah. Let's go! Just kill everything. That's all it seems about killing. Everything, everybody, everywhere I go, and yeah, I don't know what I'm singing anymore. Oh, cool. Ah, crap. Okay, I love that, because the amount of things you can kill is that short. It's awesome, I love that thing. It's awesome. So, if you like the new Torch content, be sure to give a like, maybe. And sorry if my voice is off sometimes, it's just the app and all that. So, yeah. Also, I can face this. Is it more better if that's here, if it's there. If I don't, my face is always going to this side. I'm not saying about it. Anyway. Let's just continue playing the game and having fun, because why not? So, there's just a few updates, so I'm going to have to download FNAF and all that again, and I'm going to have to yeah, it's gonna end down, let's hope it ain't gonna end well. Yeah, I'm sort of all those crap though, but I'm gonna get used to that. They like, came in different places, right now it's got my knees, so literally got my knees. Again. So yeah, version mobile version 3.0? Yeah, 3.0. Because I put that down. Because this facecam here, the one you actually see me on, because I think it's a bit slow. You could rather go that way, you could go that way. Like that. So yeah, the audio might maybe a little bit slow. Well, I mean, no. I wasn't talking about anything like that. No, I was talking about the application being, this application has the facecam, which is great, so I don't need to make get the app that used to use. I'm not saying that made it better. Leave your comments in the description if you think the other one was better. I was gonna see if this game's good, honestly. Cause I think this should be funny. And see if the camera moves on there. I really don't care about the camera, just don't know where everything is. So yeah. But this is good. Oh god, I'm in it. Yeah. It's so difficult to wait, right? Okay, I'll put one here then. We'll both have 3D, but Yes. Yeah. Yes. Sorry if I keep looking down my shoulders, because that's the way how this is. Yeah, you had to come on this side, didn't you? You had to, didn't you? You had to. It should be going all one and one. Kill him. I've got my one killing me flag, but so that's everything there. Ah, right. Taking a little bite. Come on, go. Candy! Spray it and spray! Come on, kill him! Kill him! Okay, up close. This is taking enough HP away. Doing back damage than the actual thing itself. I swear if I die, I don't know how much HP I'm on. Come on, kill him! Kill him! Danny! Yeah, I don't think there's anything else. Yeah, I got my own leaving, oh god damn, I thought there was a secret bit. She went there. So yeah, if you like this, we'll open this last case just before we end the video. So yeah, if you like the video, give it a like. If you like it, liked it. Crap, that's a lot. Damn. I never actually knew how much that was. That's a lot. That's not good enough though. So, if you like this video, like, comment, and subscribe down below. If you like the MoBiz version 3.0, also you'll notice the watermark thing isn't down at the bottom anymore. I'm just leaving that off just because of the videos. Big shout out to MoBiz, so thank you. Like, comment, and subscribe down below if you like this video, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye, bruh.